Information is no longer in the linear text, but in its unfolding, the invention of the technical image, as we find in Billing Flusser. With so many tacit questions about the image and what it refers to information not be explicitable, multidisciplinary exchange came to me as the most reliable shortcut for addressing these complexities. My background is in information technology and photography. My master concentrated in artificial intelligence, in which I proposed a model based on decision trees to classify photos based on recorded EXIF metadata. The PhD research takes a new direction with doctors Maira Fróes and Celso Guimarães. Neuroscience is taken as a predictor of simultaneous objective and subjective foregrounds of human perception, with special emphasis on visual processing and the impact of aesthetics on cognition. At a philosophical axis, image is considered through Bachelard, Deleuze, Gonçalo Tavares and others that lead me to a vision of free rationality that builds for itself a logic, a methodology. The proposal is to deepen the study of digital images, questioning the form of capturing and processing, as is cited by contemporary technological devices. The aim is to indicate possible paths to new interpretations and visual knowledge generation. Pixel Espelho software was developed in an attempt to highlight the basic attributes of digital images, while offering the public the possibility of image manipulation, intervening on the captured technological realism. Intuitively, the experimenter deals with the concept of pixel resolution and shape, and manipulates variables such as color, brightness, and saturation. This project won the second Mostra Vidiurbi, Brazil 2012, and was strategically installed at urban points of Rio de Janeiro as site art. The experience to exhibit an academic work with technological appeal and artistic bias has caught a direct dialogue between the public and my research. The imagetic real-time reply, given through comments offered by the computer keyboard, drives imagination of experimenters onto an explicit mathematical logic platform provided by the digital image information. The project has expanded with the incorporation of features which allow the input to be presented as a pre-recorded photo or video. This allowed the study of lived image narratives in contemporary art, especially at performances and music concerts. Several projection surfaces were used, from traditional screens and monitors to human furniture, human body and mirrors. Projection at mirrored surfaces incorporated a playful atmosphere to visuality, adding illusion and phantasmagoria, and generating new imagistic realities. The experimental work performed so far are fully backed by the principles of Flusser. For him, unlike traditional images, technical images ontologically imagine text, conceiving images who imagine the world.